Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steety Films. Just yesterday, it was Mario Day, and I picked up a little something on Amazon, but it only just came just last night on Mario Day that I picked up. And while I was browsing certain things for Mario Day and to pick up, I discovered this particular thing. Now, I bet most of you will be thinking, hey, I recognise these certain things. These are like these certain cases you can buy on Amazon or whatever places. Not only just Amazon, but other places as well. And I do have a few of these. And they do look a bit similar, but they do look like a knockoff sort of one. So this is like a knockoff, as you can tell by the branding. Yeah, that's a good way of not getting sued by Nintendo and all that. And yeah. And knowing me, I do prefer my Luigi over Mario kind of dealio. And yeah, I thought I'll pick this up because of I could do with a newer one of these. And because of not saying that I've run out of space, not saying for this one, but I do have a deluxe, like, I'll show you now. Bear with me. Like this deluxe one that I have that has multiple, you know, games and whatnot. Than is, I do have this particular one just for my Pokemon. Pokemon, and looking forward to Pokemon Brilliant Diamonds, which is going to add right here. So I kind of have most of my physical cartridges in these certain cases. So I end up getting like this nice Luigi one that I picked up on Amazon. Then it is being a total knockoff one. And I thought I'd do a quick comparison. Then it is the... the original one, then it is, you know, it's packaging, because, you know, the packaging can be a bit, you know, because I already opened this, as you could tell already, because I had to whip this out, because I do keep my boxes. Reasons why I keep my boxes, as I do. But yeah, here's the original OG, you know, and it says Power A at the back, and it says whatever on the packaging, so you can tell it's got the you know, seal of approval from Nintendo, made by Power A. It's got the Nintendo Switch logo and the proper logos, etc. And this, however, the knockoff one, you get like a different branding, you get this and that, tells you like stuff. And yeah, so you can tell this is a bit of a knockoff one. So we're going to take it out of its baggie so we can have a little closer look at its artwork, because I think it's easier to unbox this than the getting the Stimpy scissors to unbox this. So here's the back itself, tells you what to expect. Yeah, this looks a bit not premium. Actually, yeah, doesn't feel like cheap plastic. Well, the colour scheme, as you can see by the colour scheme, I don't think you can pick it up on camera, but there's two different colour tones on it. Because, actually, yeah, this one doesn't have two colour tones, so this one has two green colour tones. Like, let's have a look inside. Oh, this doesn't feel... That feels cheap. That does feel cheap, because this one does have a proper... You know, a proper snap. Then this one, well, that does feel a bit flimsy. The material though, it's not like that softy. It's not that really rubberized ones. Oh, that's gonna be a bit of a shame. But it's Luigi though, and I like Luigi. Anyways, let's put some cartridges in and see. Because it just feels really, really spongy. I know you can't see it from camera, but it just feels really spongy, really cheap. Oh, that feels spongy. Just by putting the cartridges in, as you can see by my demonstration, it's just... Look at that. Look at that. Look at that, then. That's how spongy it is. Just by putting the cartridge in. I'm sorry. Luigi's Mansion, you had to put with this cartridge thing, but you might as well get the proper ones, I guess. But let's see how long this will last comparing to the you know, the proper ones, because you know, you got the proper ones, you got these ones. But if you do stumble across, make sure it's the proper ones made by Power A. you know, made by Palette A and made by Palette A. But yeah, I think it's not so bad. The thing's a little bit flimsy, but Luigi. I like Luigi though. Well, we'll have to see how that goes in terms of my collection of them than it's the actual ones I have. Because this one's a little bit bulkier, actually. A little tad bulkier. Anyways, but yeah, that's my unboxing in a nutshell in terms of just be aware of these certain ones when you come across these on Amazon. And it's like, oh, it's my favourite character that I always wanted. But no, you might just get like a knockoff one that's made by this certain company. So just be aware of that. But it's not that bad. Even though it's cheap though, cheap plastic and cheap materials, I think it might do the job, and I'm not entirely sure. Don't expect them to be waterproof, that's for sure. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.